Certainly, it's one of the best attacking displays that I've seen in a long, long time.